Unlock long-distance genomic insights with unprecedented simplicity. Using this novel technology, you can connect sequence information located millions of bases away. The workflow begins with purified DNA. Simply quantify the DNA, dilute, and add it to the instrument sample tube strip. Then, add the sample tube strip and specialized reagents to the sequencing cartridge. Load the cartridge and a flow cell into the sequencing system. Start the run. Nanowells on the flow cell surface are primed with Illumina transposomes. Sample DNA is captured by the transposomes on the flow cell surface. The DNA templates attach across multiple wells, creating a constellation-like pattern of seeded nanowells. Transposases cleave the bound DNA into shorter fragments and tag the fragments in a process called tagmentation. Unbound DNA and transposases are washed away. Inside the nanowells, the tagmented DNA is used to create clusters for sequencing. The DNA sequence is read using proven Illumina sequencing by synthesis chemistry. Sequencing reads undergo secondary analysis, and the data are combined with nanowell proximity information to align the DNA with a reference sequence. Adding proximity information enables novel capabilities, beginning with mapping of difficult regions within the genome. Difficult regions can include those with highly repetitive sequences or similarity to other genomic regions. Leveraging proximity information, you can properly assign reads that previously didn't map to the reference genome or that could only be aligned with low confidence. Proximity information enables you to map information from a single DNA template that may be separated by millions of bases, simplifying analysis of complex structural variants, including insertions, deletions, inversions, and duplications. When reads appear in unexpected places, you can determine with high confidence that a rearrangement has occurred. You can also generate ultra-long phased sequencing information using this technology. Phasing refers to the process of assigning gene copies to the maternal or paternal chromosome. By linking together long stretches of DNA, you can uncover variant distribution in the genome to identify inheritance and linkage patterns of disease-causing genes. This capability is particularly powerful when de novo variants are present or when parental samples aren't available for comparison. Now, you can uncover comprehensive genomic insights with unprecedented simplicity.